If I wasn't coaching basketball, I think I'd be involved probably in running my own business. I had for a number of years. I was a, but I guess that's coaching anyway. I had my basketball academy. I think I have an independent spirit, and I like to help people. So I'd probably find something to do that way. This is a group of quality women who are super, super qualified on and off the basketball court, but they're also just really fun to hang out with. They're energetic, they're personable, they're friendly. They're just the best group of women that I could have possibly had the good fortune to put together. I think Cindy Blodgett is just such an all-star, not just because she's had such a great career as an athlete and as a coach, but she's so willing to do whatever is needed. And it's really outstanding to be able to trust someone to do whatever it is that's needed.
This is my second stint at BU. I began my coaching career here at Boston University. How I came back here the second time is because of my prior relationship with Coach Steding. We were teammates in Sacramento in the WNBA. So when she got hired, we reconnected, and that's kind of how I'm here now.
And Stephanie Toby, I can't say enough about how fun she is to have in the office day after day.
If I wasn't coaching basketball, I would probably be in the circus. Yeah, I'd be in the circus. I'd be a high wire walker.
She's always bringing something fun. She's always got this great energy about her. And she is just a fire plug. I mean, she just is full of energy. And every day she brings me something new about recruiting or about offense.
I'm the recruiting coordinator. So basically that's a fancy word for I do a lot of paperwork. Basically what I do is I go out, I evaluate the talent, and along with the rest of the staff, and facilitate our depth charts of who we're gonna offer scholarships to.
And the kids have really embraced her style as a coach, and I just love her. And then there's Taj. Taj is a superhero. She's model gorgeous, and she's a mom.
So my role on a team is, I guess my role anywhere is like mom/mom.
And she's a stud athlete, and now she's this wonderful coach. And even though she's a young coach in terms of experience level, I think what you see already is that her maturity as a player has helped her so much embrace the role that she's been given as a coach.
I decided to coach again because I felt like I had a lot of just bursting energy and joy about the game of basketball, even though I wasn't playing. And I felt that I was able to impart some of the wisdom that I've accumulated over the years from playing to some of the younger generation.
I have the greatest coaching staff because, not just because of what they bring athletically and from a coaching standpoint, but the kind of people that they are.